You don't like me, do you?
It's not personal. You went to a minor public school in...
Sherborne.
Not so minor, then. Well, you excelled at cricket, rugby and fives. I bet you...
Head boy.
In Cambridge, where everyone hoped for a first, but sadly, you parted more than you should. Met the right people and had a ball. Your parents were naturally disappointed, but what's an upper... lower second? Third? Still, you had fun.
Indeed I did.
Whereas mugs like me slaved away at a second-rate university with very little of what you call a good time for a paltry, unrecognised first. Most of it in a haze of misery, but I digress. Then... no, not sure what happened then, but probably...
Welsh Guards.
You've seen service. Oh, God, you've got a medal. Two. Absurd. So...
Man got his makeup away. I proved myself over the last 3 months, more than proved myself, and just because I haven't got your wit,
self-pity,
banter, your dexterity, your armory of words designed to floor me, just because I'm too polite to ask the provocative questions.
And again.
Shut up!
Do you think I'm a weak person, Hector?
What?
I've never been to war, I've never fought for anything.
You fight every day, Freddy. Weak's not the word I'd use. My father always said a hero is a man who's too afraid to run away.
If you want, we can run through those together on the floor.